Geno.
Oh, Dr. Now.
How y'all doing?
And how are you?
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing well. All right, you must be Geno.
Yes, sir.
So, who you got here? We got a full house.
Mm-hmm. My cousin Nico here with me today.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Dr. Now.
I have my mother, Rhonda.
How are you?
And I have my uncle, Mike.
Hi, how are you?
I'm doing good. So y'all came here to support him, huh?
Absolutely.
Well, good to meet you all. All right, so Geno, I take it you're hoping to lose some weight?
Yeah, sure.
All right, so you're 31 and you're 684 pounds.
Yes.
So what is different today that you decide you're going to lose weight from past 31 years?
Well, I've tried diets in the past, and it's been many years since I tried it from the last time. I figure this is, like, probably my last chance to really take care of myself, and because I'm pretty unhealthy at this moment.
Well, I agree with that.
All right.
You said in the past you tried to lose weight. What did you do to lose weight?
We've done a few diets in the past. And I've tried the most recent one. I was eating in small amounts of food and 7-8 times a day.
Who gave you that freaking idea?
and I paid money for it too, which is crazy. But
The human body is not made for diets.
Yeah.
Okay. A body actually is made to eat one or two, maybe maximum 3 times in one day. The question is, what are you willing to do to save your life?
Pretty much basically change everything.
And you, the cousin, don't think I'm forgetting you in this. How often you all eat together with each other? How often you do that?
A lot. Every day. We have that deep culture of eating bad foods and just the bad habits.
Very just willing. Because the food is there, that means you have to eat it.
Right. Very willing to change. And I want to lose weight with him, and I'll be at his door pushing him.
Okay. So, you know, I'm going to give you 1 month. If you stick to healthy eating habit and instruction I'm going to give you, you're going to be able to lose 60 pounds easily. Okay?
Okay.
Already pushing past where you usually go. I love it.
You know, what do you call it?
It's been 3 weeks since I saw a doctor now, and I know that I'm making some good progress. Nico has been here helping me do it every day.
Oh, yeah, I can feel it.
Good, awesome. Take a break.
See how strong the bench is. Hope it's strong enough. Oh, yeah. I was holding those bolts pretty nice.
This is strong.
Nice.
This thing's very strong. Just think, you were breathing harder than you are now, walking to the bathroom a couple weeks ago. It's an improvement. You keep that head down, keep going.
Yep.
Gino's definitely losing weight, I can tell. He's walking and he's breathing better. He's not sucking wind really hard like he was already, and it's only been under a couple weeks.
So I'm already starting to save. I'm like, I'm saving up as much as I can to get the hell out of here.
I know. He's improving very quickly, and he's really taking on the challenge.
All right, good walk. To be honest with you, I kind of wish my reward was an ice cream cone, but that would be cheating.
Nico wanting to do it with me is really nice, and it makes things a lot easier.
Making all these changes were difficult at first, but I can feel myself picking up momentum because I can do a little bit more each day. And I still get out of breath, but it feels good to be pushing myself.
All right.
Now, let's rummage through the fridge, see what you got for vegetables.
Doing Dr. Now's diet has been a big adjustment, but it's good to have Nico help me and encourage me along. He's been a big source of strength for me.
That looks nice and fresh. All right, I got enough here to make a salad. Go heavy on the veggies and light on the meat. That's how we're gonna get to the promised land.
I'm gonna sit down for a moment with the meat rest.
Take a break.
Oh, man. Oh, I miss working in the restaurant.
This looks good, Juice.
Oh, nice.
Ready?
Hell yeah.
Mangiando tutto goes.
What am I going here? Salad looks good, guap.
Thank you.
Mmm.
Today I'm going to meet Jess for lunch. Jess is a friend of mine that I've known for a long time. We've been dating a couple months now. Nico thinks I should put all my energy into focusing on my health. I can see his point with that. But it's tough because I really wanted this to work out.
I wanted to, like, talk to you about everything that's going on. I feel that we've connected a lot lately, obviously. And we're going to be away from each other for, I'm guessing, at least a year.
Yeah.
You know? Are you going to be okay with that?
It's going to suck.
Yeah, I think it's going to suck. But in the end, I think it's going to be wonderful for everyone.
Well, yeah. Well, everyone doesn't really matter. What matters most is you going down there, getting healthier, you know, adding more years to your life. And it's not like I'm going anywhere. I mean, we've been together, like, friends for 6 years. Like, I trust in the love that we have for each other. Like, I don't think this is gonna break us. I think it's gonna make us stronger.
Mm-hmm.
It just, I hope this year flies by fast.
Yeah.
You know, I really do.
It's gonna be okay.
I think we're gonna be more than okay. There's nobody else but you, baby.
All right.
It's been like that for a while.
All right, well, I gotta get going, babes. I gotta go run some errands, take care of the car, and pretty much finish up packing.
It sucks and it's devastating. It hurts that I'm not gonna be able to see him. I mean, I knew he was gonna go eventually for the surgery, but it kind of put it in denial that I'm not gonna have him there all the time. We just gotta take it day by day and just see what happens.
I miss you.
Love you.
Me too.
Oh my God, it smells like leather out here.
Dude, you think you got a car that's like not 1 inch off the ground?
What?
It's been about a month since my surgery, and 2 months since Geno's. And we're both starting to feel entirely healed up now.
It's time to leather up.
Today, I thought it would be fun to do something really Texas. But first, we need some down south wear.
Nico and I have both taken a liking to Texas. In fact, in some ways, it feels like this is where we've always belonged.
How's that?
Love it.
So we're going down on the ranch.
You guys ready for the real Texas experience?
Yeah.
Can't wait.
I can go ahead and pet him, say hello.
What's up, big boy?
Big man. Wow. I never pet a horse in my life, I don't think.
We've been talking about what to do long-term.
Yeah, sure, I'll do that.
You do this daily?
The hard part is going to be maintaining a good balance of healthy living. And both of us feel like it might be better to do that down here than back home. And we're looking at possibilities for staying down here.
Come on this way. Today's your last lucky day.
Is it hard? So we're gonna look completely stupid, dude.
Okay, so look.
Okay.
So close it up.
Overall, I'm feeling super grateful today to Dr. Now, and for this second chance I'm getting to live my life the right way. It just makes me want to try all kinds of different things. And it's a good feeling because when me and Nico are together, we can try anything.
Yeah.
Oh!
Half the cow.
Half the cow.
Meet Diablo and Pumpkin.
Diablo and Pumpkin!
Well, I guess you won't be seeing me competing at the rodeo anytime soon. But this was a lot of fun.